Good evening and welcome to Schuler Performing Arts Center. Before we begin, we ask that you please silence all electronic devices at this time. And now, please welcome to the stage the Cardinal Voices, 70s Unlimited.
Coming in on this iffy weather sort of the night. I don't know if it snowed or not, but we got in and we're ready to make it nice and warm in here with some great hits from the 1970s. This is our fall jazz concert with the NIC Jazz Band coming on in a little bit, and we are the opening act. We are Cardinal Voices, also known as 70s Unlimited. Yeah, pretty groovy, right? So you're going to hear a lot of different songs, a little smattering from different genre. You're going to hear some songs from iconic voices like Stevie Nicks from Fleetwood Mac and Nancy Ann Wilson and Hannah Nancy Wilson Hart. But you'll also hear a little bit from the King, Elvis Presley himself. So sit back, relax. What you just heard was one of the very great, the first crossover hits by Dolly Parton into the pop realm, started making her a pop superstar. So that was Jolene. I thought it was unfair odds. I don't think Jolene had a chance with these three women singing, trying to stop her. So I think we're in good shape. We're going to slow it down a little bit. This comes from the great recording by Fleetwood Mac, Rumors. This is Dreams. So this is our commercial music ensemble. As you can see, we typically pick a theme and we go with it. We all try to team up and choose songs that we think speak to each one of us, and then we put it on its feet. a lot of times it's a matter of collecting. Each person has to learn, like, Layla has to learn the bass part, and sometimes Sam has to learn the guitar part, and sometimes Sam has to sing, and sometimes Sam gets to play the drums. So all these things, it's really cool. All of the backup vocals, harmonies are developed either by listening to the recording and maybe trying to replicate it or coming up with their own. So kind of cool stuff and pretty fun ensemble. I was gonna tease Sam and say this is like an iconic song. But it wasn't Stairway to Heaven. We're not doing Stairway to Heaven. This is a really cool tune. Sam, move that stand out of the way so you can dance for these folks. All right, yes. All right, this is Hooked on a Feeling.
Ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's all right. This song needs an introduction.
For the night, there she stood in the doorway. mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard.
On Cajon, yeah.
All right, guys, how are we liking the show so far? I'm sorry, I couldn't hear that. Maybe a little bit more? There we go. All right, so I thought I'd introduce each of us individual band members. So I'm Ariana, this is Austin. Give a round of applause. Perfect. All right, we got Emily and Evie. We got Helen back here. Yeah, there we go. And we got Layla. We got Sam over in the back. All right, guys. So we got a pretty good classic coming up. Y'all know Barracuda?
Drum solo. All right, this next song, probably one of the last great hits from the King of Rock and Roll. He was the first waver. There aren't many. I don't think there's any left. And so we have a lot to owe, debt to pay to the first rock and rollers that came through, people like Elvis Presley, people like Jerry Lee Lewis, who just passed last week, people like Carl Perkins, Chubby Checker, Chuck Berry, Little Richard, all, I can go on and on. Most of them are gone, but they gave us some great music, and they gave us just great DNA for American rock and roll. So this is a song that he made big in the 70s. We've heard some other bands, Fine Young Cannibals, bring this back in the 80s. This is Suspicious Minds. Suspicious Mind, yeah! It always seems like our time is going by so quick when we're up here. We're down to our last song. This is such a fun tune. And I think it's celebrating its 50th anniversary right now. Is that right, 50 years?
I have no idea.
She has no idea. Yes. Well. I had to tell them stories about what it was like to go to see the Rocky Horror Show. Raise your hand. Say, hoo-yah, if you went and saw a midnight showing of Rocky Horror Picture Show. Hoo-yah, all right, right. So you know you brought your umbrellas, you brought your toast, yeah. Give me a hoo-ah if you actually dressed up like a character and went on stage. Oh, crickets, wow, there we go. That's all right. We gotta resurrect that someday because it's such a fun show. 50th anniversary of... Rocky Horror Picture Show. We are Cardinal Voices 70s Unlimited. We thank you so much for hanging with us. This is Time Warp.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. To the left. And then a step to the right. With your hands on your hips. You bring your knees in tight. But it's a perfect dance. They really drive you insane. Let's do the time warp again. Let's do the time warp again. It's so dreamy.
Voices, Helen, Ariana, Emily, Abby, Austin, Layla, and Sam. All right.
And now, please welcome to the stage the NIC Jazz Ensemble under the direction of Bryan Hannaford.
Thank you. The NIC Jazz Ensemble, everybody. Whoa! Wow, what a way to start off. It started off right off with Tom Tucker. Get him on piano right there, right away. I think second we went to Seth on tenor. Am I wrong about that? Seth Marshalik on tenor saxophone. Joel Sanford, alto saxophone.
Ooh,
the pride of Post Falls in the house right there. We also have, next we had Dimitri Evans Rodriguez on the bass. We went a little further. We went to Chris Ward on trombone. Shout out. I think we had everybody soloing at the end, and then we added in Quentin Cacheri out there. So this is the NIC Jazz Ensemble. We're at the Fall Jazz Concert, but of course, we started off with a little bit of rock and roll. Give a big round of applause to Cardinal Voices and Sir Max Mendez. So that first tune, it's sort of slang, I guess, if you grew up in my time, where you'd go, booyah! But in general, I think this piece was actually, that first piece, Booyah, inspired by the 1961 album by Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. So there's this great album, Buhaina's Delight. And on that album, there's some really cool pieces. You gotta check it out. Art Blakey, the great jazz drummer of the 60s. And that's why that whole thing was led, and you got a little bit of a taste of Quentin Camera on drums back there. Our own Art Blakey for that one. So we're telling a story. First off, Booyah means you're from the 90s. Second thing, second piece is gonna be Invitation. And before we get into it, this is my invitation to you. We love being here at North Idaho College. We love teaching music. In some ways, we're preaching about music. You're all here. Maybe you know somebody. Maybe you just wanted to hear some music. But really what I'm here to do is tell you, we want you. We want you to come study with us, right? You could do anything here at NIC. You could become a nurse. You could become a dental hygienist. You could become a certified auto technician. But you know what? What we're here to talk about tonight is the power of music. And I'd love the next great composer, the next great music educator to come from right here. And that means you can study with us. We can get a music major here. You can transfer that on to the next place you go. But we want you to start thinking about that at any age. Look at us. We can start at any age. And so this ensemble, this is our invitation to you. This song, not only this nice Latin chart with our young people playing, we're a mix of all people, all ages, and we all come together to get rehearsed every week. Anyhow, this is our first concert of the year. I'm so happy to be with you. My name's Bryan Hannaford. This is the NIC Jazz Ensemble. This is Invitation. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ava Foster on the drums. Give a round of applause. Nick Cardcross on trumpet. I forgot to tell you a couple of things, the house rules. I think you already started cheering, you were hollering for all the stuff. Just know, if the music makes you feel like moving, please get up and dance for us, or for yourself, because no one can really see you, but they'll feel you, your presence. So feel like it. If you like a solo, cheer them on, hoot and holler, because the more you give, the more they're gonna give back, for sure. They're gonna bring it to you even more. The other thing about that I forgot to tell you about is, yes, you can study music. We have a whole bunch of cool things. You're inside Boswell Hall, Schuler Performing Arts Center. We do more than just music here. You can be in choir. Well, that's still music. But you can be in theater. This is a great stage. The theater department just put on 39 Steps, and there's going to be another play next semester, and it's another play. Or, sorry, I think it's going to be a musical. Am I right about that? It's a play. Thank you. You can tell that was the theater, our new theater director, Eric Wolf, because he just had that theater voice. You can hear it in his voice. The way it projected, that's something you can learn here at NIC. There you go. So remember, we have all the cool stuff. This is the best building on campus. Even if you don't study here or major, you know this is where it's all happening. No cap, for sure. I know, after this music's gonna live rent-free in your head. I've been working on my Gen Z lingo as we take it back. Anyways, we started off with Booyah. We went to Invitation, and just like many of you at a certain age, you hit a crisis. And here is that moment for you all. This is a Freddie Hubbard tune, and so it's a trumpet lead in there, all this other fun stuff. We're switching up drummers. We got our young squire. By the way, we have people of every age. We have people that are in high school. We have people that did high school a few years ago, and we have some of our local music educators in the group, and I just want to announce, well, number one, I guess Joel Sanford, our teacher at Post Falls. So Joel's group, and he has a whole number of individual students that have made Allstate, but his jazz ensemble at Post Falls High School was asked to perform at Allstate this year, so give him a round of applause. So we have that, and the other announcement is Olin, our young drummer here, he's a student at Lake City along with playing here, and he just made Allstate as a drummer, correct? Give him a round. And he's so young, he's never been in crisis. So maybe that day will come, and how can we respond? Anyways, here's a great tune, NIC Jazz Ensemble. Thanks for being here. Thank you. All right, that was Crisis. We had Mark Coburn on trombone. Nick Carncross, trumpet. There he goes. He's very excited. Don't worry, he's not going to smile about it, though. Joel Sanford. Seth Marshalek. Olin Young on drums. Right. So we also have more events. I got to keep on talking, right? The next event here, next week, next Wednesday, 7 p.m., and next Thursday, 7 p.m., there's Gathering of the Bands. If you have a program, it says it right there. That's a whole different night of music. We're bringing in middle schools from all over North Idaho. We're going to put five of them together each night, and they're going to form a middle school concert band. It's happening. They're going to come together. Then we're also going to have a percussion ensemble led by one of our local jazz great drummers, James Schmell. And yeah, give him a round of applause. So, and we had an unfortunate incident. We were going to bring in a guest clinician, my old teacher or sensei. He's coming in from Wisconsin, but he got sick and can't get on a plane. So we ended up last second. I called a friend of mine from Portland State University, Tristan Whitecamp, and he's going to come out and guest conduct the middle school ensemble and some of the NIC Winsome stuff. So next Wednesday, a whole different vibe as we do our vibe check. It's a whole different experience, a whole classical music thing. We're playing the Persichetti Symphony. We're even playing the music of E.T., Extraterrestrial, a movie from the 80s. Maybe some of you remember it. And then we'll also be playing a really cool piece by the composer Dirk Brassy, Prisoners of the Sun, Tintin. A Belgian musical, really neat piece. Hope you can join us for another great night of music. That's 7 p.m., a little earlier because we have the young students and they gotta travel back home, get their homework done, and all that. All right, next up, this is a little tune. Hopefully this will make you wanna dance. I think this one has a swing component, but it also kind of blends some styles of the other great American art form. We're doing jazz tonight, but there's a little bit of hip hop, wouldn't you say, Quentin?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Thank you. We did this better in rehearsal, but we'll do this better. All right, here we go. So here's Giddy Up, Rick Hirsch. Let's have some fun out there. Make some noise. And NIC Ensemble.
Seth Marshalik, tenor sax, Mark Coburn, trombone, Quentin Camera, on the drums, giddy up! All right, so we only have a couple tunes left, and we've gone through Crisis, we've even giddy up, and the next tune, a nice ballad that I think you're really going to enjoy. Again, we're at North Idaho College, probably one of the most important places in our region. I hope that you think about us in the next week as things could get good or bad for us all here. I hope you're paying attention in the news. We just thank you for your support, number one, for being here with for our musicians, for our people. Remember, the people up here that are playing for you, these are your neighbors, these are your children, your dad, your mom, your brother, your sister, your cousins. This is North Idaho. This is Coeur d'Alene. These are your friends and family. So just remember that as you're watching our friends make music up here. We thank you so much. Remember, not only are we here for North Idaho College, we're here for the music department. You got to come join us. Come on. Don't you want to play with us and hang out? So again, we had so much fun. I just can't get over Max Mendez on guitar today. Am I right? I'm so into that music. I feel like we've known Max for so long. He's one of the great voices of the area, singing, been around for a long time. Okay, he's not old, but you know what I'm saying. He's been around a long time, and I don't think that anyone's seen him play guitar, and I know him for a while. This was really impressive. The work he did, even between rehearsal on Monday afternoon and today, it's unreal. And honestly, the whole ensemble, I love this group. It's so cool. I wish I was in it. I just don't have the time. I wish I was playing with him because the growth in what the students are doing and achieving tonight, just to come out here and own the stage, it's amazing. And thank you all. It's just so cool. Give them a round of applause. Cardinal Voices. Yeah. Whoa. I'm straight tripping, boo. Yeah. Anyways, a fun night of music. I just can't thank you all enough for being here. We have more concerts. The next concert, that's what I needed to talk about. So the next concert, Gathering the Bands, next week. After that, the next time you can see us, I believe it's Saturday, December 10th and at 7:30, and Sunday, December 11th at 2:30, and that's Sounds of Christmas. We'll have, yeah. It's a big show. You probably have come to in the past. It's free, just like everything. You just got to get here early because everyone wants to be at this show usually. It's going to feature Max Mendez in a whole different light, conducting the Cardinal Chorale and the Chamber Singers, and then I'll be here with the NIC Wind Symphony. There's even usually a sing-along, so if you like singing the Christmas carols, I do at least for like the one day professionally, and then we get on with it. That was a joke no one got. It's all right. Oh yes, I also forgot, thank you, Tyler. By the way, we do have a chamber orchestra. We have a whole nother night, December 1st at 7:30 p.m. with our string ensemble. We'll also have, that'll feature some piano players, and I think I'm gonna play a little bit on that concert. Before we get into this path left behind, we should thank our amazing conference and event staff, Timothy Shenton, Tyler Hughes. Give a round of applause. Imagine how much work this is. Look at all the microphones. Look at this staging. We had a whole different rehearsal last night with the Wind Symphony. We had to tear this thing down. They put it all back together, building all this stuff back. It's really one of the great places to be, to make music, to listen to music, and that's Schuler Performing Arts Center right here at NIC. And before you go, we have to take the path left behind.
Thank you.
Another great solo from Seth Marshallick. Some nice piano playing tonight. I give it up for Tom Tucker. The cool thing is you're all hearing him play piano tonight. Next week, the middle school band, they're playing a couple of his pieces. Ooh, maybe you want to hear some of his compositions. Check out pdfmusic.com. He didn't pay me to say that. Great composer. We love hearing him, love having him in the group. He wasn't ready for that. Okay, we've reached the end of the night. Again, thank you for being here. Cardinal Voices, Max Mendez, the NIC Music Department, the Division of Communication and Fine Arts right here at North Idaho College. Thank you for being here. We'll see you next week, Wednesday and Thursday, for Gathering the Bands, and at every other show, because you're all going to get on your phones and you're going to follow North Idaho College Music on Instagram or on Facebook. That way you can keep up to date with everything we do and all the fun. Thank you. Thank you. Is that my brother? I'm just kidding. No. I don't have any family in town. Anyhow, I just want to say thank you. This is the NIC Jazz Ensemble.
Quentin Kacheri, Joel Sanford, Olin Young on drums, the whole NIC Jazz Ensemble. Thank you all. Thank you all.